let's learn our first three notes, A, B, and C. Now this is the A string, so play it open. Now place your second finger on the second fret of that first string, and you get a B. And if you place your third finger on the third fret of that first string, that's a C.